you know? So we had to tighten up, and we did. We get our defense a little better. We get a little duck. We get a little roll on. We get a little half step back, and now we're in the groove of things. And right there too, man. A simple check hook on the inside. I gotta say.
Keith, why do you think
Pacquiao
chose you and not Earl since
he
showed up to the
Earl
fight?
I mean, I knew. I was in Tokyo and I already knew that was my fight. Y'all don't get to know what I know. I already knew that shit was my fight, you know? First off, Pacquiao wants a better fight than the Adrian Broner performance. It was not entertaining for the fight fans. He was not entertained as a fight fan. He wants a better fight. He knows that Errol is a champion, but is Errol going to give him the kind of fight that he wants? Outside of that, who's got the best resume in the welterweight division? Keith Thurman. And if you want to say that I got this fight because I look vulnerable, so what? So what? They want a fight that they can win. Then maybe they said, man, he stood up against Errol. Errol just weighed 147, but we all know Errol's a big welterweight. He literally, you got three choices. Keith Thurman, Errol Spence, Danny Garcia. If you gotta take away one, probably gonna be Errol first. Then you got Danny and Thurman. But what do you get from fighting Danny? Not a new world title. You're not upsetting a young, undefeated welterweight champion. There's more to gain facing Keith Thurman than anybody else in the first place. So I think I got the fight on my credentials. I think I got my fight because I look vulnerable. I think I got the fight because I deserve it. And I think I got the fight because it's one of the best fights that could be made this year. Point blank, period.